A very busy day for the National Company Law Tribunals, with three different insolvency cases coming up for hearing at different tribunals. So let's start off with the Kolkata NCLT, where the judge was hearing a Binani Industries plea seeking to revoke the insolvency process. We have Ishadrita Lahiri from the Quint, who was in the courtroom when the arguments were being made, gets us all the details in this report.
In a turnaround event at the Kolkata NCLT today, Binani Cements has asked for all insolvency procedures against it to be terminated. Binani Industries Limited has also sought 2 weeks' time from the court to pay off all its financial and operational creditors. The court, however, observed that such an application cannot be entertained at the NCLT and that BIL must make an application to the Supreme Court. Binani Industries has argued that the NCLT can entertain this application using its inherent powers. The judge has then asked the COC to consider Binani's plea and has also asked the COC and the RP to look for an out-of-court settlement because it will take time for this case to be heard in court. Finally, the judge did not give any order on the court. The case has been adjourned till the 2nd of April, and the COC has been given 2 days' time to consider Binani's proposal and come up with a reply to the NCLT, after which the reply and all the other petitions in this case will be heard.